I'm Anson Cheung. I study in Hong Kong University of Science and Technology, majoring in quantitative finance. Before I joined the bank as an insurance management trainee, I'd been a co-op intern at the bank's commercial banking division for 6 months. My time at Hang Seng Bank was very productive, and it equipped me with a number of skills needed to work effectively within a burgeoning corporate environment. That's why I decided to rejoin the Hang Seng Bank family upon my graduation. The 36-month insurance management training program consists of two streams, namely generalist and actuarial streams. I chose the former stream when I joined the MT program and rotate to various insurance departments such as distribution, product, and investment functions. With the first 24 months under various attachments, MTs will gain experience and knowledge in different functions within insurance, engaging in special projects on both quantitative and qualitative basis, so that at our final year placement, MTs can choose their deployment from balanced perspectives based on our career interests. Due to the aging population in Hong Kong, people are living longer, and social welfare, healthcare, and retirement systems are under pressure. Meanwhile, there is an increasing demand for professional wealth management from the young generation. To help the aged and the young meet their needs at various life stages, Hang Seng Bank offers one-stop and convenient solutions to them through digitalized customer journey and products. This is also one of the core values of Hang Seng Bank. We always put customers as our first priority and at the core of our business. Hang Seng Bank provides a caring and supportive environment for their staff. Every MT will be assigned a department head as a mentor, who will provide guidance and coaching. My mentor was with me through my MT journey. Not only does she share her professional knowledge and expertise with me, she also provides guidance and constructive feedback to me. Work mentality is a key to my career success.